What is the mirror formula? What is the mirror formula? Generally, mirror formula 1 by F is equals to 1 by V plus 1 by U. This is the mirror formula. Mirror formula 1 by F is equals to 1 by V plus 1 by U. What is F? Focal length. What is V? Image distance. What is U? Object distance. Mirror formula. To derive mirror formula, let us consider a concave mirror of focal length F and radius of curvature R. And object is formed. Object is placed at a distance of U and image is formed at a distance of V from the pole. Now, what are the ray diagrams? What are the ray diagrams? Now, let us consider this is the concave mirror. This is the concave mirror. This is the concave mirror. Right? Here, this is concave mirror. Now, this is, what to say, center of the mirror is called pole. Now, this is called, what to say, principal axis. Now, this principal axis, now this spherical mirror or curved mirror is a portion of this particular sphere. Right, this portion of particular sphere. Now, let us consider this is called, what to say, center of curvature. Now, this is called, what to say, center of curvature. Next one. Let us consider an object is placed here. This is the object. Right? Let us consider this is the object. This object is represented by AB. This object is represented by AB. Right. If the object is placed AB like that, where is the image? To trace the image, there are four laws. What are the four laws? First one, if the incident ray is parallel to the principal axis, reflected ray is passing through the principal focus. Second one, if the incident ray is passing through the principal axis, if the incident ray is passing through the principal focus, reflected ray is parallel to the principal axis. If the incident ray is passing through the center of curvature, reflected ray retraces back along the same direction in opposite. If the incident ray is making an angle theta with respect to the principal axis, then reflected ray also makes an angle theta with respect to the principal axis. Now, let us consider. This is the principal focus. The principal focus is exactly at the middle. Later, we can prove. Now, this is called, what to say, incident ray. This is the incident ray. Incident ray is parallel to the principal axis. Now, reflected ray is passing through principal focus. Reflected ray is passing through principal focus. First one. Next one. If the incident ray is passing through the center of curvature, incident ray is passing through the center of curvature. If the incident ray is passing through the center of curvature, right? If the incident ray is passing through the center of curvature, right? Now the reflected ray retraces back along the same direction, right? Second one. If the incident ray is making That's the third incident ray. This is the third incident ray. Third incident ray. Now this is called, what to say, third reflected ray. See, how many incident rays are there? How many reflected rays are there? Now this is called, incident ray, reflected ray. First one. Incident ray is parallel to the principal axis. Reflected ray is passing through the principal focus. Second one. If the incident ray is passing through the center of curvature, reflected ray retraces back along the same direction. Third one. If the incident ray is making an angle theta with respect to the principal axis, reflected ray acts, reflected ray makes an angle same theta with respect to the principal axis. Now this is called, what to say, theta. Now this is also called theta. Now here in this case, right, this is the reflected ray, this is the reflected ray, right, this is also reflected ray. All the reflected rays are going to intersect at this point. All the reflected rays are going to intersect at this point. That point is called, what to say, image. That point is called image. Now the distances. Now the distances, right? Pole to principal focus. This is a principal focus, focal length. Now pole to image is called image distance. Pole to center of curvature is called radius of curvature. Now pole to object is called, what to say, object distance. Now distances, first we can write pole to principal focus is called focal length. Pole to image, PI, is equals to image distance. Pole to center of curvature is called radius of curvature. Pole to object, that is PB, is equals to, what to say, object distance.